What's up, guys? It's Armond Rashad, owner of Jabs Gym in Detroit, Michigan. And today, we're gonna do a short 5-minute video on cardio kickboxing, all right? So first, I have to tell you the four basic punches in boxing, all right? So the first, the fundamental punch in boxing is the jab, all right? So we got 60% of that weight on the back foot. We call this right hand being on the telephone if you're right-handed, all right? That left hand in front, right in front of you guys, and we're gonna extend it out. As we extend that left hand out, that jab hand out, the lead hand, we're gonna push off that power from the hip. So it looks like this, all right? We turn it over, all right? Popping that palm down towards the ground, all right? I'm gonna give you a quick 8 count. You can do it with me just to learn how to do that jab. All right, goes like this, all right? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, as you see, I'm shifting my weight forward with each and every punch. The second punch that we're gonna learn today is the cross, all right? I'm right-handed, so my right foot's in the back, so it's a right cross, all right? So we got those hands up again, that right hand's on a telephone, protecting ourselves, that left hand's right in front, all right? And we're turning that palm over, full extension, all right? From the side, looks like this. Full extension, all right, extending it, twisting through our core, guys. You don't punch with your arms, you punch your entire body, all right? So give me an 8 count of those straight right hands. Here we go. Straight right cross right here. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, that's that right cross for you. Next is my favorite punch, all right? The hook, all right? I'm right-handed, so I have my lead hand in front, which is that left hand, and this is the hand I'm gonna throw that hook from, okay? So just like that right cross, we turn, we twist through the core, twist through the hips, and turn that back foot. We do the same thing in the front for the hook, okay? So what we're doing is we're switching just like this. We're shifting that weight just like this. Elbow up, hook, all right? Hook. Give me an 8 count right now, guys. Let's do it together. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There's that left hook squat. All right, the last and final punch that we're gonna learn today is the uppercut, okay? So we can throw that uppercut with the lead hand or we can throw it with the power hand in the back, okay? In this particular instance, we're gonna practice throwing it with that power hand in the back. So same thing, we're punching through the waist, all right? We got our right hand on the telephone, protect ourselves, elbows are in, abs are tight, but we're relaxed, all right? That left hand's right up front, just like so. All right, 60% of that weight back here, and we're gonna bend those legs, guys, turn it upwards, deliver that uppercut, okay, guys? So it looks just like this. All right, notice how I'm shifting that weight through the core. All right, we see me 8 count. We're going 8 count, those uppercuts, let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. Excellent work, team. Last but not least, we're gonna put some of these shots together and make my favorite combination, okay? It's that jab hand, the one, all right? That right cross, we call it the two, and the hook, all right? So we're gonna do a 1-2, 3-2 is what we call this combination. So do it with me, guys. It's like this. 1-2-3-2. 1-2-3-2. 1-2-3-2. Notice, guys, I'm shifting that weight through the core, engaging the core. I'm moving my feet. I don't want to see any arm punching here, guys. No arm punching here. I want you moving that body, all right? We're gonna put it together this time at a little bit faster of a pace. Here we go. 1-2-3-2. 1-2-3-2. 1-2-3-2. Another rule of thumb, guys, I wanna make sure that you are extending those punches all the way out. Don't waste all that energy to throw half punch. Don't waste that energy and throw halfway, guys. Full extension on the one, full extension on the two, abs tight, all right? And finally, guys, let's put a couple sets of that combination. Let's make them a little bit faster this time, guys. Here we go. Let's get in the boxing shuffle, all right, where we're shifting that weight back left to right. We're gonna do it like this, guys. So we're gonna 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2. Just like that squat. Excellent work. So guys, there you have it. With those quick movements right there, understanding the four fundamental punches in boxing, the jab, the cross, the hook, and the uppercut, you're ready to do an entire cardio kickboxing class with me, Armond Rashad.